Margaret Huntley Main, oldest living Tournament of Roses queen, has died at 102. Margaret Jayne Huntley Main, the oldest living Tournament of Roses queen, has died. Main lived to be the vintage queen, the oldest living titleholder in Tournament of Roses history. Rose Queen Margaret Jayne Huntley Main, a timeless symbol of grace, will forever adorn the history of the Rose Parade, the Pasadena Tournament of Roses Association. Stay tuned for more breaking news. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.